Hey everybody, this is Jack Squat, Scott, Tejas, his man's Tejas.
Me.
We're in Texas with two legends. We're going to do some metal detecting here today. Hopefully we can find something for you.
I did find a wheat penny in 1948 and a really cool marble.
Jack over here, he's got a ring of some sort. So is Tejas.
And I'm not sure what Scott has. He's back over that way somewhere.
I've never seen ground quite this hard. Just incredible.
Well, Scott's over counting his money. Didn't he kind of remind you of that king that counted all the money? What was that nursery rhyme? Obviously there's no readers here. Scott doesn't read. He has no idea what I'm talking about.
I don't read.
There's Jack Squats. He found a couple.
Watch metal detecting.
Well, he found a watch and what, a sterling silver ring?
Yeah, 95.
Tejas, he found a bunch of junk and a ring.
Oh, thanks a lot, man.
He thinks a ring is stainless, but we just don't know for sure. He did get an old earring. Let's see a ring.
Oh.
It's Jack's ring. I'm gonna condom out of this, take it home, give it to my wife. She said I had to bring her something with turquoise. But this will work. Well, and here's my finds. Hmm? 13 dimes, some quarters, pennies. Did find one wheat penny. A little thimble. A marble. That's the best find right there.
It's thrown all over.
For the next one.
This area here is now filled with Jack Squat little tag, so everyone knows he's here in future hunts.
Did you leave them?
There's probably about 30 of them out here in this grass. Scott's going to be digging several of them next time.
Well, what do they read as?
Thanks for watching. Happy hunting.